back in front of fans. I'm Matt Carlins, and this is Just Pro Wrestling News for Friday, July 16th, 2021. A big welcome to those of you listening on OccupyProWrestling.com. You can bring our updates to your website. Email us, desk@JustProWrestlingNews.com.
WWE.
Friday Night SmackDown is in front of live fans for the first time since March of last year as WWE returns to live touring. Friday night's show at Houston's Toyota Center is sold out. Around 15,000 fans are expected to be in attendance. It is the last stop before Sunday's Money in the Bank pay-per-view. Bianca Belair will defend the SmackDown Women's Championship against Carmella. The Universal Champion Roman Reigns and the Usos will tag up against Edge and Rey and Dominic Mysterio, plus a four-way match involving SmackDown's Money in the Bank ladder match participants Kevin Owens, Shinsuke Nakamura, Big E, and Seth Rollins. WWE quietly announced the eighth entrant in the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. It's going to be Tamina. The NXT UK Championship match between Walter and Ilya Dragunov that was being promoted for next week has been called off. WWE announced Thursday that Walter cannot compete due to a severe injury to his left hand. During Thursday's NXT UK, it was stated that the injury was the result of a backstage altercation involving Walter and Dragunov. There were two title matches on Thursday's show. Tyler Bate beat Joe Coffey to hold on to the Heritage Cup Championship. Bate hit a Tyler Driver 97 in the fifth round to secure the win. Mako Satomura beat Amel to retain the NXT UK Women's title. Also, Teo Man and Rohan Raja beat Ashton Smith and Oliver Carter. Teo Man submitted Carter.
Impact Wrestling.
Thursday night's Impact Wrestling was the final stop before Slammiversary, and one match was added to Saturday night's pay-per-view card. Brian Myers will team with Tenille Dashwood against Matt Cardona and a mystery female partner. Dashwood attacked Cardona as he and Jake Something were brawling with Myers and Sam Beal. Scott D'Amore later met up with Cardona backstage and made the match.
Do you think maybe you could get yourself a female athlete to team with? July 17th.
Actually, you know what? I think it's perfect timing.
Yeah, it'll be great, man. Slammiversary will be a hot mess.
That clip is from last night's Impact. Earlier in the show, Dashwood and Caleb with a K took the L in a tag match against Jordan Grace and Rachel Ellering. All appears to be well between Grace and Ellering. Competitors in the Ultimate X match at Slammiversary clashed on Thursday night. X Division champ Josh Alexander, Petey Williams, Trey Miguel, and Chris Bay beat Ace Austin, Madman Fulton, Rohit Raju, and Shira. Bay pinned Shira with a schoolboy. After the match, Bay battered Shira with a steel chair, and he didn't stop there. Once the ring was cleared of the opposition, Bay used the chair to smack Alexander and Miguel as well. Havoc pinned one half of the Knockouts tag champs, Tasha Steeles, ahead of Fire and Flava's title defense against Havoc and Rosemary. Joe Doering pinned Fala Ba to win a four-way main event that also included Doc Gallows and Willie Mack. And Moose blew through Hernandez in a matter of minutes. Getting back to D'Amore, he told PW Insider that Matt Stryker will be back on commentary for Slammiversary.
New Japan Pro Wrestling.
The Tag Team Turbulence Tournament begins on Friday night's New Japan Strong with four first-round matches, Yuji Nagata and Ren Narita versus Fred Yehi and Wheeler Yuta, Brody King and Chris Dickinson versus JR Kratos and Danny Limelight, Kevin Knight and the DKC versus Jarrell Nelson and Royce Isaacs, and the Good Brothers return to New Japan for a first-round match against TJP and Clark Connors. Back in Japan, the Summer Struggle Tour resumes on Saturday with two singles matches on top of the card, Ryusuke Taguchi versus Taiji Ishimori, and Rocky Romero versus El Fantasmo. That's a preview of the Junior Heavyweight Tag Title match at the Wrestle Grand Slam show later this month.
Ring of Honor.
Ring of Honor broadcaster Quinn McKay steps into the ring once again on this weekend's ROH TV. If she can beat Mandy Leon, McKay will be in the upcoming women's title tournament. Also on this weekend's episode, an 8-man tag, all four members of the Foundation versus Shane Taylor Promotions with newly minted member O'Shea Edwards alongside Taylor and the Soldiers of Savagery, plus Ray Horace versus Fred Yehi. That's just pro wrestling news for Friday, July 16th. Be sure to subscribe to this feed so you don't miss our next update. We also thank you in advance for leaving a glowing rating or review. I'm Matt Carlins. Thank you for listening.
This show is a member of the Sorgatron Media Podcast Network. Find out more at sorgatronmedia.com.